Sankaradeva was a 15th, 16th century Assamese polymath. A saint scholar, poet, playwright, dancer, actor, musician, artist. Also, he was a social-religious reformer and a figure of importance in the cultural and religious history of Assam, India. The religion he preached is practiced by a large population and such as that he and his followers established continue to flourish and sustain his legacy. On February 25th, 26th, and the annual meet of the Srimanta Sankaradeva Sangha was organized at the Dibrugarh Koka Bagmibar Nilamani Phukan Ground.
Krishna Hankara Guru Hari Rama Rama.
The Chief Minister of Assam, Dr. Himanta Biswa Sarma, was also present at the session where he had laid down a praising and admiring speech regarding the Gurujana.
Khanajanma Mahapurok Srimanta Shankardevar Janma Hoisil Nagaon Bordwar Usoror Alipukhuri Namor Gaonot 1449 Khristabda. Mahapurok Srimanta Shankardevar জীৱনৰ প্ৰতিটো পৰ্যায়ৰ বিষয়ে আমি সকলো জানো।
He stated that the places where Shankaradeva has preached his religion and culture, the Assam government would build a Namghar in his memory.
অসম চৰকাৰে এবাৰ সিদ্ধান্ত লৈছে যে মহাপুরু গৰাকী বৰদুৱাৰ পৰা কোচবিহাৰলৈ তেখেতৰ বৰ্ণিল জীৱন যাত্ৰাত যিমান স্থানত তেওঁ ৰাতি আছিল প্ৰতিটো স্থানতে আমি একোটা ডাঙৰ নামঘৰ নিৰ্মাণ কৰিম আৰু সেই স্থানত যাতে ভকতসকল যাব পাৰে তাত যোৱাৰ বাবে আমি ASTCক বাছৰ ব্যৱস্থা কৰিম বৰদুৱাত কোনোবাই যাত্ৰা আৰম্ভ কৰক কোচবিহাৰতকৈ যাত্ৰা শেষ কৰক গুৰুজনাই যি ধৰণে গৈছিল যেনেকৈ গৈছিল সেই ধৰণৰ এটা অনুভৱ মনত আনক আৰু হৰিনাম ধ্বনিৰে সেই অঞ্চলকেইটা যাতে মুখৰিত হৈ থাকিব পাৰে
The people nodded in support of this decision by the Chief Minister as it would be a great initiative by state government which will help in reminiscing the presence and culture of the saint.
Krishna Hankara